Mark's not happy. He was asking him to about the flags. I don't think he waved his flags over here. So just this guy's got to wave the flags to acknowledge that he's put the score down.
Yeah. this side.
Go, Ice, go! And again, Ice!
Well done, Dusty.
Good hands, Mark.
Head for the name written all over it.
See, this guy's not. See, Mark, this guy's not acknowledging the score. Yeah, now he is.
I think Shane might have dropped it. I've only got two hands.
Hold on, Brad! Hold on, Brad! Hold on, Ice!
Good boys!
Exactly.
fits him.
Damo! Damo, get on him!
Okay. When the ball clears, Fitz is off, Vinny is on.
Okay.
Ball for Gaz.
You know, when the sun's out, Mark, I can't see anything up that end. I got no idea what I'm doing. I just point the lens.
You can still film it, but you can't see it. Yeah.
That's right.
You know, there's a...
You want a bit of shade there, don't you?
That's all right. It's all right. I might even... Oh, look, even if I turn it up a bit, that's a bit better. I had it a bit on an angle. Well, boys are playing well. I hope they keep it up. Yeah, okay.
So interchange.
Here we come.
Ah, Seal.
Go, get out there and tell Seal to lower his eyes, mate.
That'll be strong, Brad.
Yeah, well, tell Seal to lower his eyes.
Oh, I see, yes. Oh, yes, yes, that's the guy.
Well done, Tone! Well done, Mark! Well done!
Tell you what, Strangey's killing him. Oh, Eddie, what sort of handball was that? Did you ask me?
Did you get Nev smacked into that guy with the elbow?
Probably.
Is he in range there?
So you can put it, you can put him up for video report later.
Yeah. The MRP.
Yeah, that's it.
Come back, come back.
Belly, you want to put our zones here?
They've done that twice, Mark. And then they've done that a number of times, kicked it to Mark Strange. No, it's the other game, I think. You're hearing both.
Took him away as an option. Oh, hit the ball, Nev! Get in there!
Shane.
Back him up, Nev! Oh!
Go, Nev!
Good work, Nev! Lucky. There's like 45 seconds to go, Mark. 40 seconds. Twenty seconds. 20 seconds. Really? Okay, there's 5 seconds. Siren. True. Not usually. What do we call ourselves, the Tigers? Thank you.
Great reply, Mark. Shane. The only thing, Mark, with this cover is that when you zoom out, you get a circle. You can't win. So Mitchie had a frame here. Thank you.
Sorry, sir.
Six and a half minutes. Thank you. When they ball it up, Mark, there'll be four to go. When they ball it up, yep. He just likes the camera. That's the second time he's done that. He's a camera hog.
Did he stop and wave?
1 minute 40 to go. Shane. Seconds to go. They're going to kick another one just before the siren. siren.
Nice.
10 minutes gone, Mark. Thank you. He likes the handball, Mitch. Dave.
Come on.
3 minutes to go, Mark. Two minutes. Well, that's a change.
How long did you go?
50 seconds.
Hey?
50 seconds.
Vinny, there's 1 minute. Selwyn in the middle. Vinny.
He's not even listening.
There's less than 1 minute. Hey?
Twenty seconds. Five seconds. Siren. 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 I noticed bad decisions with him. Could be worried. Unless, of course, strangers in the way. What's going on? See, he's got a 15-metre penalty. Tony's looking tired. Just look at him, he's just sort of shuffling along behind the pack. Tony, nice handball. Go back, straight into Ace's arms. Nice mark. Sammy out to the rev. Great goal, Rev.
Beauty.
He likes those long ones, doesn't he? The Rev. Bloody boundary was getting in my way there.
I think his whole career at Eastern, we played him in the back line.
Yeah, that's right.
But then again, that's usually where the footy was. So.
True, yeah, you need your good players where the footy is. Well, that's a good start. Three up, but be good to kick one more. That's what I said about the Tigers yesterday. Missed so many set shots. Danger. It's got, oh no, this is Dusty's got the free. He might pay interference there. On Seal, you kicked it the wrong way. See if you can kick it right this time. Brad's a bit of a dead-eyed dick today. So what does that say? Is it like Dick dead Turpin idea. Or
yeah.
Something?
Good idea.
Point again. 15 to go. Boundary, could I?
Oh, sorry.
Thanks.
How much longer, mate?
14.
14?
They're 20 minute quarters, are they not?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're running around 6 minutes.
We have. Playing the better, so. they're kicking it to the right people too. Just got a big round run up. Lovely goal. See, that's what people do when they want distance. They tend to run round. It's an interesting concept. You'd think that straight through would give you better, but you must get a bit of a wind up from doing that.
I think that's a metaphor for life.
Well, you've got to get around. Next thing I know, you'll be writing a book.
Funnily, I am. Oh, no, really? I'm not joking. I'm updating a book.
Ah, this is a travel book? Great work, Eddie. Ten minutes to go, boys. You're halfway. One thing I noticed, Mark, is that there's never anyone to shepherd the ball through in the goal square. I didn't see what it was for.
No, maybe not throwing the ball back, or maybe a bit of verbal.
I don't know. No. But we've had down there a few and up here a few that just needed some big body bloke to be on the line.
Probably Brad Gawron, it's today.
He's not tall enough, really, but still. We're obviously not tall because we've got Damo in the ruck and Tony. I know, but we're not tall, are we? We haven't got our normal ruckman. Yeah, no, he's done all right. And he's against Wilbur too, so it was a good play. Wilbur used to play for Oak Park in those very, very good sides. Come on, come on, come on. Well, there we had someone to shepherd it through. Fitzy.
Wilbur's claimed the fame. He gave me a red card and then took it back, so I've never had a red card. Gets beaky.
So who gave you the red card?
Wilbur was umpiring. The ruckman for the other side, which we talk about. Yeah. Number 19 maybe? Number 8. Ooh, hit the post.
Well, that's just poor officiating, Ben. Never admit you're wrong and never change your decision.
We've sent us both off. That was my 22nd game. As in 20 seconds on the field.
That was when you came fell to the head part of the bloke in the fist.
Pretty much. Yeah, he decided to punch me. Yeah, you're right. I'm finding this bloke. He seems to be getting a little bit technical, doesn't he? Instead of letting us play the game. There are so many whistles happening all over the place. Good handball, Vinny. Kicked it. I think you're going to see a win. Five to go, Mark. Five to go. Now, do you smell like you've been to Brunswick? Like a little bit of incense?
I just put a bit of smell.
Oh, is that what I say? I can smell. I'm thinking. That's right, I know. Well, she's standing upwind. Someone's hurt. It's not the siren. What's happening? What are they doing? No, it's a free kick. There's a free kick to us for some reason. Free kick to us for some reason. Only Seal can tell us. Why would you do that? Well done, Tony. And we've got someone there too. What a good kick off the ground. Ace. Got a bit close to the man on the mark there. Minute to go, Mark. Finish with a goal, guys. Oh yes, Seal. Chance to kick a second. ...20 seconds to go.
Last kick of the day.
Ah, that's a good way to win it. Siren.
Happy Tony, that's always good.
Yeah, I think Tony did well. Played a good game.
Do you want us tonight?
I reckon about 6 or something like that.
6.
What do you think? Is that good?
Good. Yeah. Perfect.
Thank you.